extra pressure, as in like, oh my gosh, I have to win because it's in my home country, I actually kind of feel less pressure. I feel like I can just go in there, have fun, and really enjoy myself because I'm in a comfortable zone. I am doing women's empowerment and women's self-defense classes, kind of a combination class. I feel like it's really important to know who you are and be confident in yourself, and then also learn a little self-defense because that's my specialty. So I can't wait to hopefully be able to take that on an international level and do that all across the world.
It can change. When it goes like this, it's pink. And when it goes like this, it's silver. So it's a mystic dress. I call it mystic. It's fun.
So when I became a nominee of Miss Venezuela, people.
Well, every girl has different reasons why they're participating, but my reason is because it will be a dream come true to represent the woman of today, a woman that not only cares about being beautiful and being glamorous, but also cares about being a professional, intelligent, hardworking person.
I'm a little bit afraid that they are not that nice and they are maybe a little bit conflict or something like that, but no, they are really, really nice, really, and they are so amazing women here.
We've been doing everything together. You know, we wake up and we do exercises in our bedroom, like floor exercises. We do question and answer practice together. We share clothes, we share shoes, we share makeup. I feel like I've known her my whole life.